Yeah, well,
the Vancouver Canucks would like to thank the New Jersey Devils and the people of the Garden State for their hospitality this week. We'd like to congratulate the Chicago Blackhawks on winning their second Stanley Cup in 4 years. And with the ninth selection, select from the London Knights of the Canadian Hockey League, Bo Horvat.
Great pick. Awesome player, character personified. I know one team had him as high as number four. If they would have been picking at four, they would have taken Horvat at four. They can't miss. It's a can't miss pick.
Play only one goal against in the last eight games, and they continue to be aggressive. They'll really pressure you.
Here's Horvat, straight up the middle. Great move! They score! Sven Berchi!
Important when you make a change on the power play. So the second unit comes out, but they get their set breakup. And this is just an individual effort by Horvat around a great defenseman in Hedman. He wants the puck, creates traffic, a little backhand move, and Berchi, to his credit, didn't go by the net. Watch Berchi read the play, get his stick on the ice, stop at the net, and has a wide open net.
Here allowed the puck to come to his pads. Beautiful move by Horvat. A beautiful play by Horvat.
The Edmonton Oilers, but you've got some good young players like Emerson Edom and Bo Horvat for the Vancouver Canucks. That is a sweet little move, a shimmy shake by Adam Clendenning, and just walk right here. Work behind the net, work behind the net. Continue work, not Adam Clendenning, I'm sorry. Jordan Oesterle, just a little toe drag up over the shoulder of Cam Talbot. A beautiful goal by Bo Horvat.
Canucks are out with the puck. Horvat into the Devil's zone. Nice move. Centers. Burrows. Robbed by Schneider.
Boy, what a move by Bo Horvat. And Alex Burrows took it off his skate. I think he thought he had the empty net.
Yes. Horvat came back to get the puck as Gaudreau also got by Lucas Pisa. Horvat to center. What a move to get by Yuri Hudler. He shoots. Fought off by the goaltender, Jonas Hiller, as the puck hopped up in the air. And it's knocked out of the
net. Just took a horrible penalty.
To the net. There's a big save by Kerry Ramo off Bo Horvat, who just about made it 4-0.